innovation, and I'm always curious as to why people have got into businesses. So I want to get a little background as to what sort of drove them to get into the business and how they see that. So maybe three things, right, that I'm looking for from them. The numbers, they speak for themselves. I'm not going to quiz them too much on that, but I think that really I want to see the passion, the commitment, the innovation, and how they think about their business in the future.
You know, in this country, there are many small and medium industries who are contributing so much, who are supporting the large industries and creating so much of employment. They are not being recognized. I think this is a good way of recognizing, because they have come here, it motivates them. Then, if they want future growth, with this exposure, they should be able to leverage that. So I think it's a good initiative and very good for the companies from various points of view.
Well, I'm expecting a set of exciting people who I'll have the opportunity to interact with. And the relevance of this particular initiative is quite evident. And I do hope that we come across people who have really taken, paradigm initiatives in running their businesses.
Mixed feelings outside the main interview area. Angst, excitement, and last-minute quick look at the numbers to impress the jury. A mixed bag of emotions, all woven together through the quest to be the best.
Feeling really happy and ecstatic. It's feeling great that we got nominated. It's kind of recognition. And it's wonderful to hear names like Mr. Jagdish Khattar and, to meet them and talk one-on-one with them, which is otherwise would have been reasonably impossible for. So it's nice. It's a good feeling. Feel good. Feel proud.
Well, if I talk about, me, the jury here, I mean, somebody like Mr. Shiv Nadar, he's a role model for so many people in the country, especially in the IT and IT field. So I'm extremely excited to meet him. I'm even nervous to be meeting him for the first time. And as far as these awards are concerned, Economic Times is like the publication and the, media house in the country when it comes to anything to do with business. And being nominated by Economic Times for any award is an honor for 197. We're very excited about it.
We're really proud after being nominated for this award, and I think ET Now will be a great platform for our company to really showcase what we've been doing and what we really wish to do, and really take inputs from so many other industry leaders here.
We feel proud to be nominated for Leaders of the Tomorrow Award, because we have been nominated two or three times earlier for our category in our own field, like electronics and security. This is the first time we are going into a more bigger frame. So it would be a good opportunity for us to tell people about how we can change their lives by making them more secure.
While the jury members are assigned their respective courtrooms, the chairman of the jury goes through the final list of selected entrepreneurs one final time, scrutinizing the minute details, the numbers, and the potential of companies which have made the cut.
It's a great platform. In a lot of ways, it will encourage, it will disseminate. If you successfully disseminate what makes a leader in every industry, the characteristics would be different. I know this industry happens to be where I belong to. So when it is disseminated, I'm sure you will have more forums in which